I do love fishing.
Me too, Dad.
It's so peaceful. Just what I need to get my nerves back in order.
I wonder if we'll see any elves or fairies.
Huh? Do we have to talk about weird magical stuff? You know it upsets me.
But you've seen the elves and fairies too, Dad.
I've been thinking about it and I've decided I imagined it all. There are no such things as fairies or elves. Hello, Lucy's dad. Yeah, an elf in a submarine.
Hello, Lucy.
Hello, Ben and Holly. We're fishing.
Yes, we were just having a quiet morning's fishing.
Dad, did you see that big fish?
It's Big Bad Barry.
Barry. The fish is called Barry.
Yes, the biggest, baddest fish in the lake.
Whoa, what a whopper.
Dad, you have to throw him back in the water. He can't breathe.
Of course I will. But just take a photo so I can show my friends. There you go, Barry. Bye-bye. Aha! We've caught another fish! Oh, well, this isn't a fish.
It's a mirror. Can we keep it, Dad?
Yes, it's from the bottom of the lake, so it can't belong to anyone.
Cool.
Okay, well, it's been nice chatting to you, little folk. But I think it's time to go home. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Do you think the mirror is magic, Dad?
I hope not. I've seen enough magic for one day.
Listen, somebody's crying. It's a girl. Hello, what are you doing in the lake?
I live here.
You live in the lake?
Yes, I'm a mermaid. My name is Oceana.
Why were you crying?
I've lost my mirror.
That must be the mirror Lucy found.
And where is this Lucy?
She's a big girl.
So, she'll probably be on her way to school.
Bye, Lucy. Pick you up later.
Bye, Dad.
Oh, no. A mermaid's mirror must never be seen by big people.
Don't worry. I'm sure Lucy won't show it to anyone.
Look, everybody, I found a mirror.
Ooh, lovely. That's perfect for our show and tell. Come up to the front, Lucy, and show the mirror to the whole class.
Ah!
My poor mirror. I'll never get it back because I can't walk on land.
Don't worry.
We'll get your mirror back.
Oh, thank you.
Home time, children.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Lucy. Good day.
Lucy.
Psst. Lucy.
Ben, Holly, what are you doing here?
We've come for the mirror. It belongs to a mermaid.
A mermaid? Wow.
Yes, and she needs her mirror back.
Oh, okay.
Please tell me this is just a game. Elves and fairies are one thing, but mermaids?
Haven't you read about mermaids in books?
Yes, but I've also read about dragons and witches, and they're not real either.
Yes, they are.
We can show you witches
and dragons.
And loads more if you like.
No, no, thanks. I'll take your word for it. So, where is this mermaid?
After you left, she got called back home, to the bottom of the lake.
She'll be having her dinner. Fish, probably.
We have to find Oceana and give her mirror back.
Right then, into the submarine.
Lucy, would you like to come too?
Yes, please.
We'd love to join you, but I think we are just a tad too big to fit in your little submarine and... Ah! What's happening to me?
Just shrinking you down.
My turn!
Will we stay little forever?
Oh, no. The spell will wear off in a bit and you'll grow big again.
All aboard! Prepare to dive! Dive, dive, dive!
It's beautiful! Look, Dad!
Yes, Yes, it's all very pretty. In fact, I'm beginning to quite enjoy this magical adventure.
You see, Dad? The world of elves and fairies is fun.
Yes, I don't know why I was so worried about being magically shrunk down. It's amazing to be as small as these sweet little fishes.
Not all the fish in the lake are sweet and little. Don't forget the fish you met this morning. Big bad Barry.
As I remember, Barry is about this big.
That was before we were shrunk down, Dad. Now who would be about...
that big!
Oh, look! It's Barry!
Ah!
What does he want with us? He wants to eat the submarine. Any boat with me in it, Barry wants to eat.
Yum, yum.
Hold tight, everyone. I'm going to reverse.
Vic reversing.
Now we go forwards. It's no good. Barry's too fast. He's going to eat us.
Don't worry, Lizzie. We've been in Barry's tummy before, and it was fine.
That's good to know. Well, hello, Barry.
I don't understand. He should have eaten us by now.
Maybe he remembers how my dad was nice to him this morning.
That's right. You let Barry go.
And fish never forget. Or is that elephants? Oh, that's nice. Barry's saying that as you so kindly let him go this morning, he is your best friend forever. In fact, he now thinks of you as his brother.
Lovely.
One tiny problem. In all the excitement of being chased by Barry, we've got lost.
Barry's saying that he knows where the mermaids live and he'll take us there. If that's what his brother wants.
His brother?
That's you, Dad!
Oh, yes. Barry, old brother, please lead us to the land of the mermaids.
Follow that fish!
Right-ho!
Look! Barry's found the mermaids!
Mermaids love to swim along. Mermaids sing their mermaid song. Mermaids come, they're lovely.
They sing so beautifully!
Mermaids,
wow!
Everywhere.
A mermaid palace!
This must be where Oceana lives.
Diving suits on, everybody! Nice, Barry. We're friends of your brother.
Yes, they're with me.
Mermaids, mermaids everywhere.
Hello.
Hello, mermaids.
We're looking for Oceana.
She's over there, being sad. Oceana,
we brought your mirror back.
Oh, thank you so much.
But why is it so tiny?
We had to shrink it down to fit in the submarine. Don't worry, the spell will wear off soon and it'll grow big again. There you go.
My mirror. Thank you all so much.
You're very welcome.
Well, it's been very interesting meeting you mermaids, but we must be getting back now.
Bye, Oceana.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, Barry.
Again. Will that happen to me and my dad?
Yep, and the fun bit is, you don't know when.
Which means we should get a move on. We don't want them to grow big in the submarine.
Ooh, I'm through
it! Yeah,
so am I! We must get to land! Full speed ahead! Almost there! Almost there! Try not to roll too much!
See? There was no need to panic. We had plenty of time.
What an adventure!
Yes, it was quite amazing.